Hi, I'm Ashley Bundle. I'm the Senior Youth Development Coordinator here at the Mounds View Community Center. Spring Session 2 classes are right around the corner, starting April 16th. Lacrosse is a fast-growing sport. We're going to be starting it here at Mounds View. The youth are going to learn stick handling, throwing, and catching. All the equipment will be provided by us. We'll focus on teamwork, where everybody plays and everybody wins. We'll be offering floor hockey for grades K through 5. Your youth will learn the fundamentals of floor hockey and have a blast burning off energy and meeting new friends. Join us for some free sampler classes. We're offering sampler classes for lacrosse and floor hockey. Your child can come try out the class, and then they will learn some skills and drills and play a scrimmage game at the end of class. We will also be offering a free Zumbatomic class for our youth on Thursday, April 12th. Zumbatomic is a high-energy interactive class that combines learning basic rhythms, fun dances, and playing active games. Your youth are sure to have a blast. Additional offerings this spring include classes in basketball, tumbling, and pottery. We've got a preschool basketball class for ages 3 to 5, and then a youth basketball class for ages 6 to 11. They'll learn sportsmanship, teamwork, different skills and drills, and then at the end they will have time for a scrimmage game. Our tumbling class is for kids ages 3 to 6. We'll explore different floor exercises, jumps, the vault, and our beam. It's non-competitive and it's fun for everyone. Pottery class is a new class here at the Mounds View Community Center. We offer it for two age groups, ages 3 to 5, and then a youth class for 6 to 11. They're going to learn different pottery techniques, make pinch pots, work with texture. They're going to do a little bit of glazing. Spring Fling, Saturday, April 14th from 1 to 3 p.m. It's an exciting event for the whole family. Kick off your summer planning with registration for our Summer Parks program, Play Days in the Park, and our Summer Youth Leagues. Our awesome Summer Park staff will be there to meet and greet the parents and participants, answer any questions that you might have. They'll also be leading the youth in their favorite Summer Park activities, games, arts, and crafts. It will also be your last day to save 50% off on your summer registration fee. We will have a bounce house, free healthy snacks, a bake sale put on by Club Mid, our teen after school program, and Creative Kids Academy will be here doing fun artistic face painting. Spring Fling, it's fun for the whole family. You won't want to miss out, and it's free. Saturday, April 14th from 1 to 3 p.m. Thanks for listening to the Mounds View Community Center YMCA update. For more information on our programs or upcoming events, you can visit us here at the Community Center. Call 763-717-4040, visit our website, or check out the Mounds View Matters.